Also, One AS 咧會 shift the left， 即係減少啦，即係減少啦 ，shift the left 咁 left 咁樣。好啦，咁啊點解咧？咁一定係咧成本係上升啊，冇咁賺錢噶啦。咁啊睇睇先 ，A 就唔啱啦嚇 ，labor cost decrease 咗嘅話，應該係賺多啲錢，應該 short one curve AS curve 咧會 shift the right 啦，增加先啱嘅。Productivity 增加咧都係嗰個成本下降啊。咁啊，應該 shift to the right 同埋 to the left 啦，咁又都唔啱咯喎。好啦，再睇啦，第三個 C 啦 ，general price level increase， 咁因為咧個 Y axis 嗰咧就係 price level 嚟噶，所以如果 price level increase 就 move along the same AS curve 嘅，咁所以 C 又唔啱，即係得翻 D 啦。D 就話咧個 general price level expected to increase。預期啊，即係唔係真唔係真係個 price level 咧，係預期，即係 expect 佢會升嘅話咧，咁即係話遲啲買嘢先會有錢賺啦，咁今日就唔買住啊嘛，當然啱啦，減少咗今日嘅 short one AS 先。